The joy of the Lord is my strength.